All right, I got a couple light fixtures. They have a lot of rust damage all on the top here and all on the back there. Show you. So what I'm gonna be doing is taking these down and then just spray painting them and put them back up. There's not too much to it. Pull all the light bulbs out. Could do this in place, but definitely probably easier to just take it out. You just really gotta loosen two screws usually. Pliers. I didn't need any. In order to keep from losing these, I'll just twist these back on to the peg. Get my glove caught in there. So you can see a little better. Sometimes. Of course, the glove wants to get in the. Okay. So now we've got hot neutral on ground. Same thing. It's a little cheaper. Good idea to pull your pop-up plug. Keep anything from going down the drain there. Was wrapped around that screw and was holding it up.
not that easy to tell up there. So what I'll do is mark that with my Sharpie on the hot one. That way we for sure don't lose that. Looks like it got painted, so nice to be able to tell, you know what I mean? There we go. Now these we can take outside and paint them up. Clean them up, paint them up. What I've got is a Rust-Oleum metallic finish. Should work good. Okay, hold it 10 to 16 inches away. Two light coats a few minutes apart. Two to three light coats a few minutes apart. Nice and easy. Get it done. And I'm cutting it, painting it in the grass. The grass can get cut later, so work out good. Alright, next time the grass is cut, it should be fine. Or if it rains, it should be fine. Could have put some cardboard or plastic in, but you know, just painting the grass, no problem. Alright, I put my light fixtures in here so they wouldn't get
rained on.
They wouldn't get damaged here. That way everything can dry. It looks like they dried it good. So ready for the install.
Okay, getting ready to reinstall this, but got this light switch that I'm going to be changing to a rocker switch anyway. And I figured it'd be better to do this now. This way we can tell when it's off and on. A little tricky with these occupancy switches sometimes to tell when the power is not on, especially without the light there. So maybe this is a good time to do this. This has an incoming hot and then an outgoing hot. Right now the power is on, so I may turn the power off to do this. Just depends. Sometimes these aren't too bad to do it. And sometimes they are. This is, looks like one of those. I'll just turn off all the breakers. Safer. Here's the outgoing hot. There's the incoming hot. Neutral. Maybe I can do it. Okay. There's the neutral. Okay, here's the incoming hot. And the outgoing hot. Incoming is the black screw here, and the outgoing is the top one. So there's the outgoing. Makes it a lot easier to tell what's going on. The switch just makes or breaks the connection. Alright. Definitely a little safer to turn the power off. So if you don't know exactly what you're doing, don't touch anything. Want it to be a little safer, just turn the power off first, but just showing you. now we can install our light. It's not all rusty and crusty. Nice new light fixture, not all rusted up. It's a done deal. Just gonna put this cover back on. All right. front pin. So loosen that up just a bit. Slowly but surely, I'm losing little pieces of my glove. All right. Now, if anything's crooked, I'll pop that part out and just push that over a little. Just like that. Good idea to pull the pop up so we don't lose these little nubs. Here's the fixture. Our ground screw is right here. So, of course, that'll be stubborn because the camera's on. Standard procedure. There we go. All right, drop that real good. Get the light switch turned off. We get the neutral wire here. And then the hot wire here. So they'll be under the plate. Okay. Alright, here we go. Got ourselves a nice new light fixture. It's up to you how you set these. You can set them all straight, you can set them all turned, you can set them mismatched. Two of them. Yeah. Yay! Nice new fixture. Not perfect, but no more rust stains, so that's that. All right, done deal. It worked out good. Straighten it out a little bit. All right, done deal.